It was in the year of 39. The sky was full of lead. The Germans were heading for Poland, and the Paddies for Holyhead. And the concrete that was cracking, and the mud was falling in. McAlpine searched Manchester till he found the Darkie Finn. Or a come all your pinch of kiddies and all long distance men. Don't ever work for Wimpy, McAlpine or John Lang. For they'll throw you behind the big mixer till your skin turns to tan, and they'll say good on your paddy with your boat fair in your hand. Or the crack was good in Cricklewood, and we refused to leave the crown. There were glasses flying and biddies crying, and the paddies were going to town. On Mother Dare I'm over here, and I'm never going back. What keeps me here is the rake of beer, the ladies and the crack. Down the glen came McAlpine's men, with their shovels slung behind them. It was in the pub that they drank their sub, and it's up in county homes you'll find them. The sweated blood and the washed down mud, wet pints and quarts of beer. And now we're broke and we're on the road with McAlpine's fusiliers. Stripped to the skidden with Darkie Finn, way down upon the Isle of Grain. Ah, with horse O'Toole, so we knew the rule, no money if we stop for rain. For McAlpine's God was a well-filled hut, with our shoulders cut to bits and seed. And more to he who would look for tea but McAlpine's fusiliers. I remember the day that the bear O'Shea, he fell into a concrete stair. What the gang of man said when he found him dead, it wasn't for a priest called prayers. I'm a navvy short, was his one retort, it passed on to me ears. When the gong was rough, oh, you must be tough with McAlpine's usual ears. I have worked till the sweat, oh, it near had me bet with the Russian check and pull. Shoveling sand up in the hydro dam, or underneath the Thames in a hole. I've grafted hard, and I've got me cards, and a many a ganger's fist across me ear. If you're proud of your life, don't join by Christ with McAlpine's usual ears. If you're funny your wife, don't join by Christ with McAlpine's usual ears.